Hey guys, James here, and this is a walkthrough for Warriors Orochi 3 Ultimate. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Now, we finished basically the storyline chapter 8, but now we're gonna follow the Kyuubi as she is trapped in the Mirror Realm, where she's gonna cause some trouble. Basically, it's gonna follow her story for a little bit, it's only 3 stages. The recommended team is the Kyuubi, Orochi, and Orochi X. But it's Germans in Liang Province.
神教に封じられたキュービの狐は退屈を持て余していた。ここには鏡像しかおらず、彼女の糧となる負の心は生まれない。神教はまさにキュービの狐を永遠に閉じ込める檻だった。それならばとキュービの狐は鉄錆を思いつく。
鏡像たちの世界をかき回し、その果てにかつて自分に屈辱を与えた者たちの鏡像に復讐する。キュービの狐は自らの王を用いてオロチの偽型を作ると鏡像たちの元へと近づいていった。モサイ強者よ、我を超えよ。我
絶対の破壊者なり。所詮偽物とはいえ、ようできておる。魔王を操るは、いとおかしきことよ。さりとて、この世界にはわらわの糧がない。術を自在に操ることもままならない。人や仙人の鏡像をいたぶるは、 ただの手すさび。多くの力を使うなぞ、せんなきことじゃ。我が意に従うしもべがおればのう。誰ぞふさわしき者はおらぬものか。
Alright, so basically this stage isn't very difficult due to the fact that I am using 3 boss characters.
ひとときの座興を楽しもうぞ。
So basically, while in the Mirror Realm, of course our main opponent would be Mirror Realm copies. So basically, we're gonna fight 2 armies. I tend to go for Kanbei first. But I am a little under level, but due to the fact that I'm using 3 boss characters, it's not gonna make much of a difference when we're being high level. Now from the beginning part of the stage, we're probably going to end up being in the middle here for a little bit as enemy officers continue to advance on us. But when there is breathing room, I try to make my way over to Kanbei's main camp.
Kanbei!
らった
Now by defeating Goemon, we would have secured our first ally in this stage. Same goes with Zhang Jiao. With them joining our army, it'll make things a little easier during our little push, but I was never really having any problems with two Orochis. Now once again, before we actually proceed toward Kanbei and his main camp, a lot of enemy officers are headed to our position. In a way, it is actually a good thing that they come to us and I don't have to go hunting for them. It saves a little time. Now just like Goemon Zhang Jiao, defeat Kanbei and he will join our army, but I don't think he'll actually join us until after the stage is completed. And usually while I'm dealing with Kanbei here in the main camp, Liu Bei's army will be marching at me. So again, that will save you some time chasing after all these enemy officers, because by the time I'm done with Kanbei, most of Liu Bei's forces would have caught up to me here.
お見事な暴れぶり。この正義の槍で貫いてくれん。その正義の槍、恨みっこっておる。そっちの周りには黒々とした女が見える。
える守備であろうな。
As you guys can see, most of Liu Bei's army is actually advancing at us. I didn't really have to advance anywhere. So this stage isn't actually long, due to the fact that the enemy does everything for me.
私を生かしてあるのだ。命乞いをした覚えはないが。
まあ聞くがよい。わらわに従うならば命は取らぬ。わらわには面白き企てがあっての、そちにも楽しませてやろうというのじゃ。
それにこの狐の姉ちゃんは強え。お宝だっていただき放題に違いねえぜ。
この者からは奇跡の力を感じる。何にもついてくれがよいぞ。
確かに九尾の力はそこが知れぬ。案外天下に一番近いのは九尾かもしれぬな。よかろう、私も共に行かせてもらう。
何を特進したのか知らぬが、まあよいわ。さあついてまいれ。わらわに従う者を増やさねばならぬ。わらわの力、思い知らせてやったわ。
Alright, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.